It's the Wake Up Show. I'm Strawberry.
And I'm Lizette Love.
Sunday, my fiance had to go to the urgent care. Crazy abdominal pains. We were there till like 2 in the morning. I got 2 hours of sleep. I had to get up at 4 to come in and do the show. So that was Sunday. Monday, she was okay. Yesterday, right when we wrapped up the show, she sent me a text. She goes, I got to go back to urgent care.
Right.
Because remember, Sunday, they couldn't figure out what was wrong with her. She's in crazy pain, not COVID, but they didn't know what was wrong with her. So after all these tests, blood work, and ultrasound stuff, they sent her home.
I hate when they do that.
Right? So,
what do you mean you don't know?
I leave the station yesterday right after the show. She was in so much pain. She actually took an Uber to urgent care. I met her there. I get into the lobby. Lobby's packed. She's in the corner, doubled over in pain.
Oh, no.
First thing she says when she sees me, she goes, what are you wearing? And I'm like, what? And I have on these COVID face masks that we got from the radio station. They just delivered like a whole box of them, just protective like cotton face masks, right?
Okay.
She goes, what are you wearing? And it was these. And she goes, it looks like you have underwear on your face. I'm like, what? Because they're white cotton. They look like tidy whiteys.
They do. It looks like a thong. It's a thong.
As my fiance is clinging to life. Doubled over in pain. Who knows what she's dealing with? She makes me go to the front desk where you check in, and she makes me get like a hospital-issued surgical mask. These regular blue ones.
Well, maybe it was less about the looks and more about how they actually work.
Lizette, it was all about the looks. She says, you look like you're wearing underwear. Go switch your mask. So I took off the tidy whitey mask, and I put on the Grey's Anatomy surgical mask.
You should have put the tidy whitey mask back on over the blue mask.
Just to spite her?
Yes. Oh, my God.
Yeah. Again,
that's funny.
They ran a bunch of tests. Not sure what's wrong. By the time we left,
nothing.
She felt better. Nah. No.
Man, do you think it could be like stress or anxiety or...
I think she's stressing over my tidy whitey COVID mask is what I think she's stressing over.
You are a representation of her.
Uh-huh.
So... You know, you can walk around underwear on your face, man.
It's the Wake Up Show.
With Strawberry and Lizette Love on KUBE 93.3.